Structured light finds applications in automotive industry, where it's used in optical phased array antennas for LiDAR, as well as in microscopy and metrology, where it's used to perform better measurements. The advantage of photonic integrated circuits is that you can create very small engines to create the structured light, because you can control the phase of the light very well on the chip, as well as the location where the light exits the chip. Silicon nitride-based photonic integrated circuits have the advantage that you can do this in the visible range, ranging from 400 up to 800 nanometers, as well as in the infrared up to 2350 nanometers.